Monday after work, gonna take Mike's plane out, put another hour on it. Plane checked out good, got 12 gallons of gas. Skies are good. It's a little on the warm side. It's in the high 70s. But no thunderstorm activity. A few clouds lingering around.
Meadow Lake Airport. Automated weather observation. 0044 Zulu weather. Wind 150 at 5. Visibility 10. Clear below 12,000. Temperature 2.3 Celsius. 2.6 altimeter 3.027 remark. Density altitude 8,900.
Okay, the winds are light. We'll be taking off to the south. Heard one or two other airplanes out. Temps are all coming up. Oil pressure's good at 40, 42. Oil temps up to 92. Heads are all sitting in the 160 to 180 range. Oop, that was too much leaning. Thought I'd lean the throttle or the idle mixture just a hair more, and it promptly died. Conditions look good. downwind base and final look clear. I haven't heard anybody, so I think maybe that other airplane departed the pattern. Alright, seatbelt, canopy, fuel valve, switches. Flaps are up, controls are free and clear. And I think we're ready to go here. Meadow Lake traffic, Sonex 370, Mike November, departing 15 Meadow Lake. Your whole ridge, stick back, is going to stay full ridge. All right, get the runway made from here. Let's go around. Flaps coming up. they've been building these wind farms up here, and been doing it really quickly. Looks like there's about a half a dozen that are installed with the blades, and another half dozen with the pedestals and the masts are up, and another dozen easily that have prepped sites in various stage of work. We're gonna go meander over here and see what we see. 190s